kind of doing this lean over things behind you. So
can we just take a little break?
We just took like 2 minutes.
I haven't had anything to eat. I need some water.
No, Tracy, seriously, this is the last shot.
Can I get some water, please?
Yeah, I know. Can you please bring me your water? Can you take a second? Please finish the shot.
Oh, nice.
I don't
want to
get
up.
Just have 2 minutes. Last shot.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm asking for some water.
Please finish it the way
that's
I asked.
Right. Thank you. Right.
Camera's going. Sound safe.
Schumacher European has been serving the Valley's Mercedes-Benz needs since 1985. We're family-owned and operated. And when you walk into our showroom, you're part of the family, too.
Oh, my God. Okay.
What was wrong with that?
It's like the shortest line ever, which you keep, every time you come in, you keep doing this, like, body thing or something. I need you to stand right there after the family-owned, present the thing. Go to the middle, stand there professionally, and say the line. Okay? Please. It's ridiculous. You've been here for like,
I just don't need an hour to talk that way.
Well, it's not. It's a professional. It's just been a long day, and you are.
It has been a long day.
Yeah, I just want to pull everybody up, Tracy. Please, do the line.
One more time.
Hi.
Camera's rolling, and sound speed.
Action.
No, I just can't handle the attitude. It's very unprofessional.
You know what?
You're paying me for these extra hours.
I can have Jessie do it. You cannot finish the line.
Is she an actress?
Yeah, she's been doing this the whole time. You have 3 lines. Finish it, please. I mean, this is ridiculous.
Let her do it. You're still paying me.
Fine, I will.
I told you that's an hour.
And you can be fired, okay?
I don't care. You're paying me.
You know what? Cue the music.
Thanks for joining us.
Bye.